actually written for our band by a composer on Long Island. We call that a commission. And we are giving you its world premiere tonight. It's called Hero to the Highland. And it's about Herricks. And we hope you enjoy it. Here comes the band, Hero to the Highland. So this is a nice, scary groove, and I'm going to tell you one of our soloists tonight. tonight has the hardest job in telling me if he can figure it out. And I think he's pretty in tune when he does it, but you'll know who it is. We'll give him the solo bow at the end. Ghost in the graveyard. Third graders kind of a picnic.
But what is amazing about this group is they stuck with each other, never missed lessons, gave me a lot of headaches, but they really pulled together in the end. And what you're about to hear is pretty amazing. A long journey from a bunch of kids who would drop their clarinets, apparently, and now enjoy this piece called Share Delight.
I'm playing too. That always be a little bit about me. We have a sick kid. Did you guys move over like that way just a little bit? She's not here. You all right? Can everyone see? Raise your hand if you're nervous. That's because they're human. There's something wrong if you're not nervous.
Play me a G, please.
Sorry about that. Squeaking on the clear, that makes me shit. Oh.
Hello, and welcome to fourth grade choruses portion of the concert. We're so excited you could be with us here tonight. And at this point, I'm going to turn the microphone over to Caitlin, who's going to introduce our first song.
Hello, welcome to the fourth grade chorus spring concert. We are beginning our program with a song called Music All the Travel. It is an old simple melody that we sing in three part harmony as a round, meaning we sing the melody at different times. Children in Brazil, where it is sung in Portuguese. The song is about a young boy who lives a carefree life without worry. We hope you enjoy this energetic and lively song.
Thank you.
The next song we are singing for you is called Manx Lullaby, which is a traditional Gaelic lullaby. Manx folk songs come from an island off the coast of Great Britain. This song makes reference to birds. In it, we sing ho-ro, ai-ri-ri, which is meant to be a cooing sound to soothe a child to sleep.
The fifth grade chorus is going to Met City Field on June 4th to sing the national anthem, which is really, really exciting for them. And it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. We would love to have as many people as we can there in the Searingtown community to support us. You all sit together, you get to watch them sing, and then you get to enjoy the Mets, who aren't doing so great this season, but that's okay. It's still a lot of fun. So if you're interested, it's June 4th. It's a really fun afternoon. Come join us if you want to purchase tickets. The whole family can come. And please feel free to email me, and I can get you set up with tickets. It's really a lot of fun. Our last song that we're going to sing for you tonight is called One Wish. Some of you may have noticed in the program that the first three songs that we sang for you are from three different countries. And I think that's really important. And this last song kind of celebrates that. The last song is all about celebrating the importance of community and what we have in common, even if we're from places all over the world. So we really do hope you enjoyed this last time, this last song. And one more thing, if you are a fourth grade parent, you will notice I sent out an email to you earlier this week about a peace concert that's happening at the high school that the chamber choir and the mixed choir at the high school are hosting. And it's celebrating this very same thing. It's a concert for peace. It's from 12 to 2 in the afternoon. The first part of the afternoon is a potluck, so bring food. And then the second part is an audience sing-along. And the song that we're singing for you tonight is one of the songs that we're actually going to sing there, which is why I sent a special invitation to the fourth grader. It would be great to have them there and kind of lead the audience in that, because they know this song really well. So I did send an email. You can refer to that or just email me if you have any more questions. So please enjoy One Wish.
Thank you.
our spring concert. Thank you so much for coming. Have a wonderful rest of your night. And